Beautiful day indeed. 21st of November 2021. The bright sun shining, and I can see also the moon going down. Awesome moment in Dehiwala Beach in Sri Lanka. Ladies and gentlemen, does the life in years matters? This question regularly comes to us. We are living in a time people are looking for extending their life by age, longevity, taking all the possible things that they can. Yet, the human lifespan maximum goes up to 120 years, maximum. But when you reach 60 and 70, 80, and 90, possibly 100, you become very fragile and life becomes absolutely difficult physically, though you are mentally strong most of the time. But does the years in life matters? Even me, I'm in late stage of my life. And I was always thinking, have I really make my life something that has really meaningful to me and for more people around me? Life in years really doesn't matter. What matters is, in your life journey, in the stages and the ages of your journey, how many people you have got them to smile as a result of your engagement. In each stage, as a child, as a teenager, as a young adult, as a son, daughter, father, mother, husband, wife, superior, subordinate, whatever the position that you held in your life, in your journey, in the stages and the ages of your journey, when you encounter more people in more places, more often, how many of them that you have got them to smile? You need to count the smiles that you have made. So if the life can be measured not in the ages of your journey, but each age, how many smiles that you have created. Because each smile that you have created is a moment of truth, a moment of an experience to the one who is smiling. And therefore, you begin to live in the hearts of the people whom you have got them to smile. Even if you are aged, even you are disappeared from this planet Earth, still you and I can live in the hearts of more people, in more places, more often, by virtue of the smiles that you have created for them. Not just your smile, by virtue of your engagement, you have got people to begin to smile. Ladies and gentlemen, we are living in a crying, sad, very anxious world. Whatever we do in deed or word, if we can get a small child, anybody, man or a woman, a youth, a disabled, a senior citizen, get them to smile in your journey, ladies and gentlemen, you are leaving a small legacy which lives in the hearts and the minds of the people. Even if you are not there physically, you lives on, because people are smiling because you have created a smile for their life.